24 grams of powdered gud is boiled with 50 ml of water to get the consistency of syrup. 12 grams of sandhav is added and grind continuously. 72 ml of moorchit til tail is added to above mixture slowly while triturating and mix thoroughly. The amlika kalk is soaked in 60 ml of water for overnight. During mixing, it is squeezed to take amlika juice and added to the above mixture. 192 ml of milk at room temperature is added and mixed thoroughly. Special precautions: thick gud syrup is prepared as it forms homogeneous emulsion with sandhav to prevent spoiling of milk. Amlika juice is made less concentrated for Godugduyukt Vaitran Basti. Room temperature milk is used for the preparation and basti should be administered immediately after the preparation.